It's the Furniture Mall of Kansas. Oh, yeah.